Days after the Senate rejected AOC's Green New Deal, House Republicans are now planning to force a vote on the climate change initiative. One America's Neil McCabe has more from Washington.
Well, they're calling this package the New Green Deal, but it doesn't seem very new, does it?
No, not at all. It's a lot of recycled bad ideas that we've seen decades over and over again from the Democrat Party, where it's not really about climate and it's not really about the environment. It's just the newest rebranded version of them trying to take over the entire U.S. economy. It shows Republicans that you can take on liberal Democrats, you can take on socialist Democrats, and you can take on the environmental movement and be very successful, which is what Leader McConnell has done. He's shown Republicans to have a little bit of courage and stand up, because at the end of the day, American people support good policies and they know that what the Democrats are pushing in the name of climate change are not good policies.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube, and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.